disconnect the thermocouple from the bottom of the gas control. Set up your voltmeter for millivolts and direct current. Turn your gas controls for pilot lighting. Attach the positive lead to the bare copper and the common lead to the end of the thermocouple. Light the pilot and continue to hold it down until the maximum voltage is reached. Acceptable range for most water heaters is 17 to 32 millivolts. If you are below this range, a replacement thermocouple may be needed. Please check out our other videos on how to replace your thermocouple and also how to relight your water heater. Bye.